Let's have a look at what you will need. Some warm water, some oil,
a glass jar,
and different colors of food coloring. We will be using green, blue, yellow, and pink. If you have a little one who is fascinated with colors and fireworks, this is the perfect experiment. Step 1. Fill your jar 3/4 of the way full with some warm water. Step 2. In the bowl with your oil, add several drops of different colors of food coloring. We are using 4 drops of each color: yellow, blue, green, and pink. Now, use a fork to gently mix the oil and food coloring together. Step 3. Gently pour the oil mixture into the jar. Now watch what happens. The food coloring will slowly sink out of the oil into the water. When this happens, it will expand and begin to mix with the other colors. So what is the science behind these cool fireworks in a jar? Well, food coloring dissolves in water but not in oil. Because the oil is less dense than the water, it will float at the top. The colored droplets will begin to sink because they are heavier than the oil. Once they sink into the water, they will begin dissolving into the water, which looks like a tiny explosion.
Mama, that's so cool!
We just love these types of experiments. Well, thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. See you all next time.
Goodbye!